because McDonald's came out with a new product and called it the poison burger, right? Like, we're going to name it what we've been feeding you all these years anyway. This is what Victoria's Secret is known for. This is what they do. So from a media literacy standpoint, I like the honesty. It makes it easier to convince women that this is what they're being fed. This is something we should fight against.
Yeah, this is, they're being transparent about what they think all women should look like, which is definitely unsettling because, again,